the Air Force Thunderbirds, will streak through the skies over Norton Air Force Base on Sunday, November 10th. Activity start at 9 a.m., and the Thunderbirds will begin their impressive launch ceremony at about 2:30. The world-famous aerial demonstration squadron will spin, loop, roll, and dive through a spectacular series of precision aerobatic maneuvers with minimum wingtip clearance. Bring the family, plenty of film, and spend the day learning about today's Air Force and its role in protecting the citizens of San Bernardino and the surrounding communities. There'll be plenty of convenient parking, gates open at 9 a.m., and admissions free.